I fell down to earth from 100 miles away, and somehow